ground.
Yeah.
Wait. Elmo has to get to Huxley's house.
Oh, no way, Bucko. You're going to see our queen.
Queen?
Yeah.
What queen? And this is her kingdom.
Oh, kingdom.
Kingdom?
Kingdom.
This looks like junk.
He said the J word.
You'll find out the difference between what's junky and what's beautiful.
This is all I have to say. This could be the thing to get you on your way. Just imagine what is old is new again. Maybe then you'll understand.
I dare you.
Take a look around and tell me that you don't see. Just a worthless pile of garbage and debris. Story can be told, and the tales they tell are worth their weight in gold.
Hey, that's very inappropriate. Settle down.
Rotting castaways and broken bits of glass.
I dare you.
Take a look around and tell me that you don't see.
Watch this part. This is good.
Just a worthless pile of garbage and debris. I see a kingdom.
Who trashed my dump?
This is him, Your Majesty. He's a trespasser.
No.
Elmo's not a trespasser, Miss Queen.
Silence, trespasser.
He says he's on his way to Huxley's.
Huxley's, eh?
And maybe he's a Huxley spy.
Oh.
Yeah, you know what? I thought about that when I walked in.
Oh, Elmo's not a spy. Elmo just wants to get his blanket back from Huxley, because it's mine.
Well, you certainly sound like Huxley.
No, Elmo doesn't. Elmo's not like Huxley. No, it's Elmo's blanket. It's mine.
He says he's not like Huxley.
Make him prove it, Your Highness.
Prove it.
Well, I think it's time for the ultimate challenge. You have to give me something. You see, Huxley could never give anyone anything.
Oh, that's true.
Now, if you're able to give, then you pass the ultimate challenge, and you're free to go.
What does Elmo have to give?
Well, you have to give Her Royal Majesty, and that would be me. 100 raspberries.
Oh!
Elmo doesn't have any fruit.
No, it's not fruit, dear Elmo. La like this. Watch. Oh. Oh, that sand shivers down my spine.
Oh, well, Elmo can do that. Elmo knows how to make that sound.
Good. Now I want you to give me 100 raspberries in 30 seconds. Now let me go get my raspberry counter.
Yeah, yeah. I'll get it. No, my turn. I want to get it.
Well, that's why it's called the ultimate challenge. Ready, set, go. Hurry. You're wasting time.
How can Elmo do this? Oh, wait. Can you please help Elmo do raspberries like this?
He's getting help! Is that legal?
Come on! You can do it! You're doing great!
He's never gonna do it.
No way! Never been done.
Doing it.
Good, keep going!
You better move it! 90!
Oh, I love raspberries.
Oh, hey! Wow!
We did it! Thank you!
Wow! You did it.
Yeah.
Oh, no one has ever passed the ultimate challenge before, and you did it.
He did it!
Since I'm queen of my word, you're free to go. And pursue the blanket or bed covering of your choice.
Oh, thank you, Miss Queen. And I'm sorry for calling you dump junk. Oh. It's very pretty. Oh,
thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Elmo.
Goodbye, Elmo!
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I'm going to miss it.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Elmo.
It's all about your point of